Now the light's on.
Okay. Go on ahead. I'll pass you.
Can I see? So it doesn't show the number of moving.
No. It doesn't. And that surprised me too. It doesn't show it. Yeah. I think that's it. That's all it gives you is that clue. Okay. I'm looking right at my foot. Very loose and rocky here. There you are. Bye. A little section right here. Say hi to Andrea. All right, it's 5:29. I gotta turn around pretty soon. But here's a couple sections that used to be medium difficult, and now they became quite easy. But anyway, this is where it was. There's Oat Mountain in the background, and there's a lot of wildflowers, not so much right here. See that one, you have to charge it. This next one up there, it's just real steep, but there's not much to it anymore. It used to be a big pile of rocks. It's real interesting. That one, I just lifted my front over all the trouble and rode on the back tire. This back tire goes over anything. Front tire has problems. Hey, guess who it is? It's me. I'm wondering if it's actually recording. There's a blinking 009. And there's a red button, that's a good thing. So this is kind of the beginning of Rocky Peak Road. And just go on a bit more. All right, here is the lookout, or so I call it. Top of that little peak right there. Doink! That's it. And there's my giant, it's a X2 Trans. This is the turnoff to Chumash from Rocky Peak. Heading back down. It's a good trail, it's lots of single track. Nice to get off the Rocky Peak Road. Hopefully my bike will be quiet. Let's see. Let's roll. watch for hikers. Wine turns there.
That's my body. Now this is the part where the rap breaks down. It's really tense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 miles now. The biggest bag and everybody loses.
There, there.
Back to reality. Look, it's me, rabbit. Every time you hit the battle, I'm a grown man.
Crap, I don't have six. Tell you what, sit on the seat right now. I got you. I'm not gonna let you fall. I'm not letting you go either. I want to see how far your low extension is. Keep going. It's actually a little bit. Let me see. You want to see if I can get it lower? Hold on, I'll get it lower.
Did you do chocolate loud?
No. Noisy. Just go slow and use a little bit of both brakes. Nice and smooth, huh? Yeah, they're good. All right. Andrew's riding.
Off the saddle.
You gonna let me by?
What?
Are you gonna let me by? You climbing?
Yeah.